This is a step-by-step guide to implementing a cookie banner on your Shopify store. In this video, we're going to walk you through the process from understanding what a cookie banner is to making it fit your brand identity. My name is Alex from Pandectus.io. Let's get started. Let's start with the basics. What is a cookie banner and why is it essential for your store? It is a notification informing visitors about cookies on your store, as well as asking for their consent to continue browsing. It is not just a legal requirement in many jurisdictions, it is a tool to build trust with your customers. A GDPR app is a tool that blocks all scripts from data collection tools like the ones from Google and Facebook. A cookie banner can be set up through a GDPR app. Before a user gives consent, none of the scripts can run. Now let's dive into the implementation process. We are going to be using the Pandectus GDPR compliance app. It has over 1,500 five-star reviews. Go to the Shopify App Store, search Pandectus, and add it to your store. After that, open the app and click the Activate Banner button. Now, we have a working cookie banner on store, but we are not finished yet. Let's configure the banner to suit our needs. Click Customize. There are four options for our core functionality of the cookie banner. You choose one depending on your needs. The informative option allows cookies at all times without the user being able to opt in or out. Decline only gives the users the ability to opt out. The other two options are recommended by us. Preferably, you should use one of the two other options, because they only allow cookies after the user opts in. We will leave the default Accept Decline option active. We can also add a link that navigates to our privacy policy, as well as a reopen button for the banner if the user changes their mind. Now let's customize the banner to suit our brand. Go to the Style tab and pick a combination of position, theme, and text alignment. You can also add your brand colors. We recommend picking the pop-up or overlay position because it will force users to give consent or decline it. In the Content tab, you can add custom messaging, a custom icon, and configure much more. For a more detailed video on how you can style your banner, check out the video we have done on that. If you followed the steps so far, congrats! Your store has a working cookie banner. If you have any problems along the way, don't hesitate to contact our support team. We will gladly help.